course he did.
Suppose for just 1 minute that he's telling the truth.
What if she's right? After all, I didn't see Briggs actually kill Nick. And all the rest of the evidence was circumstantial, too. So what? That doesn't make it less reliable. If the courts had to have an eyewitness for everything, nobody'd ever be convicted. But sometimes they do get the wrong man. Why did he have to have a criminal record? Now they'll have to give him the chair. He'll die, and I'll never know for sure. Business as usual. All you have to do is repaint the sign. Put Jack instead of Nick, and they'll go on drinking their coffee as though nothing had happened.
Paper, Mr. Ward?
Why did I have to live across the street? A lot of people live in Brooklyn. Why couldn't I? And I wouldn't be mixed up in it. What a gloomy dump. Why can't they put in a bigger lamp? Listen to him snore. Day in my life when I move out of here. Poor kid. She'll forget all about it in a couple of days. Oh, I hate doing this every night. Two years. I don't know how I stood it. With that snoring animal next door. He was certainly easy to spot. I'll never forget the way we met.